Good evening. At this time, we would like you to direct your attention to the home side of the track and welcome the Haverford and Penncrest football teams, coaching staffs, cheer teams, members of the Rose Tree Media School District Administration, along with our honored guests from the media VFW Post 3460 and Rolling Thunder. As part of tonight's program, we would like to honor all of our veterans with us this evening. We ask that all of our veterans please stand and receive the recognition you most certainly deserve. Today, September 16th is Prisoners of War Missing in Action Remembrance Day. Since World War I, more than 82,701 soldiers are unaccounted for. Members of the Rolling Thunder and Media VFW Post 3460 have made it their mission to make sure that we never forget our prisoners of war and those missing in action and all of our troops that died protecting our country. We ask that all of you please stand for a moment of silence to honor those that lost their lives defending our freedom. Thank you. The Media VFW Post 3460 has donated a POW MIA Remembrance Chair that will remain empty at all Penncrest Stadium events and Winter Kauffman Gym events. The Rose Tree Media School District would like to dedicate this chair with the inscription it bears. This unoccupied seat is dedicated to the memory of those brave men and women and to the sacrifices each made serving our country. We are all thankful. This concludes our chair dedication ceremony. We ask that both teams now go to their end zones for introductions. Thank you. Gentlemen, your 2016 Penncrest Lion football team. Welcome to Lewis Scott Field at Penncrest High School for tonight's Central League clash between the Haverford Fords and your Penncrest Lions. Tonight, we welcome members of the Media VFW Honor Guard as they present the colors as the Penncrest Roaring Lion Marching Band plays our national anthem. At this time, we ask that you please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats as we honor America. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. Your captains this evening for Haverford: number 2, Corey Hunt; number 21, Chris Trainer; number 44, Mike Romanofsky; and number 51, Jack Farrell. And for the Lions, number 20, Kayla Mahalik; number 55, Mike Wilson; number 40, Shane Jones; and number 66, James George.
Penncrest ball toss will defer. Penncrest goes to front. Guys, have fun tonight.
Weiss brings it back just across the 25-yard line. Chris Cello on the stop for Penncrest. Haverford, first and 10, ball on their own 26-yard line. Quarterback Jake Ruane brings the fours to the line. Ruane completes to Jordan Mosley. Caleb Mahalik on the stop. Haverford has first and 10, ball on the Lions 45. Jake Ruane on the keeper, 45 yards for the Haverford touchdown. Sean Cannon with the extra point for Haverford. 11 minutes, 2 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Haverford 7, Lions 0. Nick DeFeo in the kickoff for Haverford. Zach Count and Manny Ruffin back for Penncrest. Manny Ruffin brings it back just over the 30-yard line. An assembly line of fours on the tackle. Ladies and gentlemen, let's, for the first time, welcome our Little Lions Penncrest Cheerleading Clinic. First and 10 for Penncrest. Chris Mills brings the Lions to their own 31-yard line. Pass is incomplete. Mark Allman, the intended receiver. Second and 10. Caleb Mahalik up the middle. Pat Boylan, friends, on the stop. Gain of 4 brings up 3rd and 6, ball on the Lions 35-yard line. Thank you. delay a game penalty on Penncrest. After the 5-yard penalty, 3rd and 11, ball on their own 30. Mills completes to Mark Allman. Jordan Mosley on the stop for the Fords. Nine-yard gain for the Lions brings up 4th and 2. Shane Breckenridge kicks it away for the Lions. Romanowski calls for a fair catch. After a 43-yard punt, the Fords take over on their own 18-yard line. 1st and 10. Kareem Bernard on the carry for Haverford. Shane Breckenridge pushes him out of bounds. Nine-yard gain brings up 2nd and 1 for Haverford. Romanowski on the carry. Shane Jones and friends on the stop. Haverford picks up the 1st down. First and 10, ball on the Fords, 29-yard line. Pass is incomplete. Jordan Mosley, the intended receiver.
Play game, offense, 2nd down.
penalty. Second and 15 for Haverford. Ball on their own 24. Kareem Bernard on the carry for Haverford. Goolsby and Jones combine on the stop for Penncrest. Minimal gain, third and long for Haverford. Romanowski on the carry. Shane Jones and Bates on the stop. Kareem Bernard kicks it away for Haverford. Mark Ullman on the return, just over midfield. Yard return. Penncrest takes over. First and 10. Ball in the Haverford 49. Caleb Mahalik on the carry. Klee and Romanowski on the stop. After a 7-yard gain, second and 3. Ball on the Haverford 42. To Manny Ruffin. First down, Penncrest. John Cosgrove on the carry for Penncrest. Is incomplete.
Sack count up the middle.
Check that, Caleb Mahalik on the carry.
Fourth and less than one.
Give it to Don Cosgrove. First down, Mills brought down by Nick Diorio. Give us to Caleb Mahalik. Diorio on the stop. Third and 12 for Penncrest. Ball in the Haverford 23-yard line. Chris Mills on the keeper. Fans, make sure to check out the Sunset Slushy Stand behind the press box. Media's newest attraction. Proceeds benefit the Penncrest Gridiron Club. Pass is incomplete. Chris Traynor on the defense for Haverford. Forks takeover on downs. As we near the end of the first quarter, the student section has arrived. Romanofsky on the carry for Haverford. Shane Jones and the stop. No gain on the play, second and 10. Incomplete. Manny Ruffin on the defense. Brings up third and 10 for Haverford. Ruane completes to Mosley. Caleb Mahog on the stop. To Kareem Bernard. Jones and Moretti drag him down. First and 10 for Haverford. Ball on Penncrest, 27-yard line. Jordan Mosley. Ruffin and friends make the stop for Penncrest.
Senior drum major Eric Bilbro breaking it down with members of the Penncrest Color Guard. Ruane on the keeper. Shane Jones and Connor Moretti run him out of bounds. No gain on the play, brings up third and six for Haverford. Penncrest takes over the 21 line. Cosgrove on the carry. Gain of four brings up second and six. Ball on the Lions 24-yard line. Mills brought down behind the line, Nick DiOrio on the tackle for Haverford. Pass is complete to Manny Ruffin. First down, Penncrest. Count on the carry for Penncrest. Pat Boyle on the stop for Haverford. Thank you.
Holding. Defense. Penalty declined. Stand.
57-yard completion. Chris Mills to Manny Ruffin. Penncrest, first and goal to go. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Ball foul, legal procedure, offense, first down.
Brings up second and goal on the 9-yard line. Ruffin, the intended receiver, Corey Hunt picks up the pass. Third and goal. Mills brought down behind the line by Nick DiOrio. Fourth and goal. Pat Hughes in for the field goal attempt. First and 10 for Haverford. Ball there on 20-yard line. Flags down.
Little motion. Offense, penalty declined, second down.
Mike Romanowski on the carry for Haverford, chased down by Mike Wilson. John Clee on the carry for Haverford. Zach Knout coming down. First and 10 for Haverford. Ball on the Penncrest, 40-yard line. Clee up the middle, Shane Jones on the stop. Pass is complete to Steve Kelly. Ruffin and Cosgrove combined for the stop. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it once again for the Penncrest Little Lions Cheerleading Clinic. Passes incomplete. Manny roughing the intended. Flags down. On the carry. Farrell and Clee on the stop. Gain of 7 brings up 3rd and 3. Ball on the Haverford 40-yard line. Boyle leads a convoy of 4s in the stop. Haverford takes over on downs. Kareem Bernard with the catch for Haverford. Jake Quinn brings it down. First and 10 for Haverford. Ball to Penncrest. 48. Thank you. pass is complete to Jordan Mosley, and he's in for the Haverford touchdown. Is up and the kick is good. 2 minutes, 17 seconds remaining in the first half. Haverford 14, Lions 0. Yard return for Vinnie Brown. First and 10 for Penncrest. Ball in the Haverford 26-yard line. Count on the carry for Penncrest. Clee makes the tackle for Haverford. Brings up second and 9. Ball in the Haverford 25. Romanowski makes the tackle for Haverford. Timeout, Penncrest. Ladies and gentlemen, let's take a second to admire a beautiful full moon as it rises over Lewis Scott Field. Pass is complete to Mark Allman.
Timeout. Penncrest. That's their third and last timeout for the half.
Mills brought down by Diorio and Ogis. Forge take over on downs. First and 10 on their own 25-yard line. At the end of one half of play, Haverford 14, Penncrest 0. Fans are invited to visit our concession stand located directly behind the press box. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, that's the Haverford High Marching Band.
The Penncrest Roaring Lions Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Craig Snyder, along with drill designer Alan Reno, color guard coordinator Leanne Fields, and percussion coordinator Tim Keegan. Your drum majors are Eric Bilbro and Erica Westcott. The Penncrest Roaring Lions are pleased to bring you their 2016 field show, A Director's Dream. Follow along with the imagination of an aspiring film director as he dreams of his first movie, and help him decide how it should end. Featuring the music from Star Trek, King Kong, and West Side Story. Once again, the 2016 Roaring Lions Marching Band.
to our leading lead. Enter the villains. Our hero needs a chance to be a hero. And now, he has his opportunity. I said now he has his chance. Never mind. Thank you.
2016 Roaring Lion Marching Band.
Tickets. The winner tonight takes home $230. If this is your winning ticket, please come to the press box. Your winning ticket tonight, 838-1660. 838-1660. If this matches your ticket, $230 with your name on it in the press box. Thank you. Once again, that 50-50 number, 838-1660. 838-1660. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are the owner of a vehicle, New Jersey tags W97GGJ. Again, New Jersey tags W97GGJ. Your alarm has been going off. Vinny Brown on the return for Penncrest. First and 10 for Penncrest. Ball on their own 6-yard line. Pick up a one, brings up second and 9. Mahalik on the carry. The trifecta of Ford's in the stop. Pass is complete to Manny Ruffin. Corey Hunt on the stop for Haverford. First down, Penncrest. Mahalik on the carry. Brought down by Kevin Odgers. Eight-yard gain brings up second and 2. Ball on the line, 25-yard line. Cosgrove on the carry. No gain on the play. Cosgrove on the carry. Diorio and Farrell make the stop for Haverford. Shane Breckenridge in to punt it away. Three-yard punt rolls out of bounds at the 42-yard line. Haverford takes over. First and 10.
Ruane on the keeper. Run out of bounds by Iron Mike Wilson. No gain on the play. Brings up 2nd and 10. Ruane complete to Chris Traynor, flags down. Noah Birdsall with the stop. Ruane completes to Jordan Mosley. Steps out of bounds at the Lions 46-yard line. 1st and 10. On the carry, Wilson and Jones combine the stop. Second and 3 for Haverford. Ball on Penncrest, 39. Kareem Bernard on the carry for Haverford. Third and 1. Ball on the Penncrest 37-yard line. Romanofsky on the carry. Mike Goolsby and friends on the stop. Hey.
Fourth and inches for Haverford.
Penncrest football players would like to give special recognition to all their fathers out there in the audience tonight. You'll recognize them in their white game jerseys. Let's hear it for all the Penncrest football dads with us this evening. Travis Weiss on the carry. Connor Moretti with the stop. Officials timeout. The nose of the ball, first down, Haverford. Kareem Bernard on the carry. Quinn Cosgrove and Brennan on the stop. Two-yard loss in the play. Second and 12 for Haverford. Ball on the Penncrest 38-yard line. In the backfield by Sheen Jones. After a loss of three, third and 15.
Carrington hooks the intended receiver, passes incomplete. Mosley kicks it away for Haverford. Ball rolls in the end zone for a touchback. Penncrest takes over first and 10 on their own 20-yard line. Check that, Kareem Bernard coming away for Haverford. Tackle for Haverford. Gain of four brings up second and six for the Lions. Down by John Creed. Third and three for Penncrest. Ball on the 27-yard line. Here for our Penncrest cheerleaders, your freshman cheerleaders, Julia Iannucci, Maura McGlynn, and Megan Robinson. Mills on the keeper, flags down.
Go Penncrest!
incomplete. Your sophomore cheerleaders, Leanne Carroll, Carly D'Ambrosio, Cassidy Hoffman, Bernadette Kelly, Mia Lucente, Haley Mansell, Kelly Phipps, Jenna Thompson, and Bunny Woodhall. Shane Breckenridge kicks it away for the Lions. Your junior cheerleaders, Abby Meyer, Audrey Nagel, Erica Rosenblum, Courtney Tripler, Captain Lindsay Mopper, and Captain Megan Spiata. And your senior cheerleaders, Shannon Kelly, Alexa Vega, Captain Tori Knowles, and Captain Georgie Strother. Travis Rice up the middle for Haverford. Pickup of 9 yards brings up second and one. Ball in the Lions 49. Check that, 44. Weiss on the carry for Haverford. Harmon Reddy makes the tackle for Penncrest. First down 10 for Haverford. Ball on the Penncrest 4-yard line. Ewing completes to Jordan Mosley. Flags down. After the penalty, Haverford first and 10, ball in the Penncrest 12-yard line. fumble on the play. Ball's recovered by Penncrest Iron Mike Wilson. Fumble on the play, Haverford takes over. Leads to Jordan Mosley, and he's in for the Haverford touchdown. Flags down. Sean Cannon, kick is up, and the kick is good. At the end of three quarters of play, Haverford 21, Lions 0. Thank you. count on a return to Penncrest. Junior drum major, Erica Weska. Count on the carry, Diorio makes the stop. Interception by number 8, Jordan Mosley. 52 yards and in for the Haverford touchdown. Flags down. After the penalty, Haverford has first and 10, ball on the Penncrest 40-yard line. Royce on the carry, Shane Brackenridge on the stop. Travis Weiss on the carry. Jake Quinn with the tackle. Lost 2 yards of the play. Brings up 3rd and 9. Ball on the Penncrest 39-yard line. Pass is complete to Chris Traynor. Haverford picks up the first down. Travis Weiss on the carry. Mike Goolsby leads the Pineda Lions in the stop. Shout out to the umbrella hat in the student section tonight. You do know we are in the midst of a drought. Is this thing on? Jake Ruane incomplete to Jordan Mosley in for the Haverford touchdown. Kick is up and the kick is good. On the return. Count brought down by Chris Tran. Penncrest takes over first and 10, ball on their own 24-yard line. Chris Mills brought down by Matt Weir. Pass is complete to Mark Allman. Pass complete to Mark Allman. Chris Trainer on the stop. First down, Penncrest. Mills and the keeper. Three-yard gain brings up second and seven. Jimmy Brown on the carry for Penncrest. John Clee drives him out of bounds. Penncrest picks up first down. Passes incomplete. Mark Allman, the intended receiver. Mills and the keeper. Third and field. Ball in the hands of 42-yard line. Passes incomplete. Fourth down.
timeout. White. That's her third and last timeout in the half.
Trey Blair in at quarterback for Haverford. Weiss on the carry. Mike Kutzmanic makes the tackle for Penncrest. Trey Blair brought down by Dwar and Breckenridge. Jack Palowell on the carry for Haverford. Flags down.
Holding. Offense will be third down.
Hallowell on the carry. Iron Mike Wilson makes the stop for Penncrest. Brings up 4th and 11. Allman on the return for Penncrest. Flags down. Yeah. Chris Cello in at quarterback for Penncrest. First and 10. Ball in the Haverford 42-yard line. Pitch to Jamal Williams. Gain of 2 on the play, brings up 2nd and 8. And at the end of 4 quarters of play, your final score, Haverford 4, it's 28, Penncrest Lions 0. Thank you all for joining us this evening. Wish everybody safe travels wherever you may be going. You're invited to return to Lewis Scott Field 2 weeks from tonight, Friday, September 30th, for the 2016 Homecoming Festivities.